Stories, reporting to you from Tulsa, Oklahoma. I'm at Memorial Park Cemetery, paying my respects to a musician that probably didn't get as much respect as he should have gotten, even though he was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2011. The man that I'm talking about is Leon Russell. He was a musician, producer. He collaborated with Joe Cocker. He was a member of Bonnie Delaney and Friends. He started performing here in Tulsa in a band when he was 14 years old. He died, unfortunately, in 2016 from complications of a heart attack. He was actually cremated, and fans had raised money to get this beautiful headstone for him. Matter of fact, some money came also from his good friend Elton John. And the first time I saw Leon perform was a few years ago when Elton John, I think it was about 2012, he was touring with Elton John, and he pulled him out on stage and he did a couple of songs. I did see him in maybe a year or so before he passed away at the Birchmere in Virginia, and I did get an autograph, so I'm very happy about that. But anyway, this is a beautiful headstone. Like I said, some fans raised some money and got this beautiful headstone together. Like I said, he's cremated, and he's here, and there's some benches here as well, so it's really, really nice. But yeah, when I saw Leon, of course, he had, you know, the hat on and the beard, and he's walking with a cane. Kind of remind you of Colonel Sanders a little bit, but I'm definitely glad that I got to see him perform. If you like this video, please subscribe down below and leave any comments about the great Leon Russell.
There's no space and time. I love you for my life, you are a friend of mine. And when my life is over, remember when we were together. Oh, we were alone and I was singing this song to you.